taking off. So apparently Bob is the, who's flying this lovely Flair Tiger Moth, is the local resident YouTuber at this model flying club. So it's a pleasure to film him in action, because I bet it might have only happened a few times or not at all. And I'd never turn up an opportunity to film a tiger moth in action. So the link to his YouTube channel, I'll put it in the video description and the pinned comment, and if it allows me to put a card up in the top right so you can click and subscribe. They do like floating, these biplanes. And they're not light, quite a lot of inertia. Beautiful.
Thank you. Didn't do much with it.
I think you were showing
was...
off there, Bob.
Pardon?
I think you were showing off there for the camera.
I wish.
Textbook landing.
That's nice.
Death. Doesn't get any better than that.
No, that's nice.
On a beautiful day like today.
Thank you.
Can you just lift the tail up, Bob, so I can, for a nice thumbnail? Give us a nice smile.
How's that?
That is class. Thank you very much.
Super. Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
Do you get people to film you very often?
Not very often, no.
Oh, well, there you go. It's nice to nice that I've been able to do that.
Now and again, but...
It's a rare thing for us YouTubers, isn't it?
It is, isn't it? Yeah.